and happiness.
Okay.
And a lot of the beefs and things that I have gone through, certain things make them seem very small and very trivial, right? You have to get over the things you've been through. I have battled and fought for a long, long time to get over certain things, right? And I cannot find peace. Pettiness and greatness can't live in the same house. So for me, I really can't do it no more. And I ask you to look at the person next to you, because somebody is going through something that you don't even know about. And when you do something to them, you could be kicking them further down. To hear the amount of kids and people who have tried to kill themselves, this is something I hear every day at a meet and greet. It is very disheartening that a person would feel they are not good enough to live because of the things that other people have done and said to them. You better find your own happy. And I'm sorry, I'm not here to preach. I just been through a lot of shit, and it's for a reason, right? Ladies, safe sex and motherfucking paychecks, okay? Stop crying. Stop crying. Stop crying. I had to learn. If he don't want you, you don't want him, right? Think about your kids. Think about your businesses. Think about being the woman you've always wanted to be, right? And Atlanta, you guys toughened me. I thought it was tough, but this here city toughened me the fuck up, and there's nothing that can knock me down or nothing that will bother me. I chose happiness, and I chose to be a better person, and you should too. Thank you. I want to sing and go to my fans.